Today we went to the Viv's Bistro at 4 Front Street East Toronto. From the moment I stepped inside, the ambience transported me to the heart of Paris with its elegant decor and soft romantic lighting. The menu was a gastronomic journey through the rich flavors of France. For the main course, I indulged in a tender coq au vin, a traditional dish of chicken braised in red wine, mushrooms, and aromatic herbs. The flavors were exquisite, and the chicken melted in my mouth. It was accompanied by a side of buttery mashed potatoes and a medley of perfectly cooked seasonal vegetables. To complement my meal, I chose a glass of cocktail, which paired beautifully with the rich flavors of the dishes. The service was impeccable. For dessert, I ordered the strawberry shortcake, which was amazing. The attention to detail in every aspect of the restaurant was evident, from the carefully curated music playlist to the exquisite presentation of each dish. It truly felt like a journey to the heart of French culinary excellence. As I left the restaurant, I couldn't help but feel grateful for the wonderful experience I had. It was really amazing, and I think I'm coming back again.